I proposed to Jessie actually here in Savannah, Forsyth Park. I ginned up a reason why Jessie and I needed to come down to Savannah.
He had this elaborate story about some problems in his vacation rental condo.
After we were finished doing some work, popped an idea into her head of going out to a nice dinner.
He said, get dressed up, let's go to dinner. So we were walking in the historic district, headed to the mansion for dinner, and we get in front of the fountain and he stopped.
And I remember I got down on one knee and I couldn't even say anything. And I had to choke out the words that I was gonna ask her.
And he gets down on one knee and says, I wanna spend the rest of my life with you.
Spend the rest of my life with Jessie Morris, Jessie Girl in House.